the 1980s. Playing as Sunil Gavaskar, I'm going to try to survive against the most dangerous base bowling attack the world of cricket has ever seen with Andy Roberts, Michael Holding, Malcolm Marshall, and the big bird, Joel Gardner, all coming at me. So let's see how I go here. I do not have much expectations. It is going to be quick, and look at that, 155 k's in our first delivery. So I'm using the same slider that I used in the previous challenge, the one that I made for the Australian conditions, but I think this one suits this gameplay as well, because this is going to be a ferocious bowling attack. Four of the greatest, fastest, tallest, meanest bowlers ever to play cricket. And a spicy pitch, hard bouncy pitch. You can see the carry pace, and you'll also see some movement here. So right now, I'm not allowed to touch the ball. It is just zipping past, and we are not wearing a helmet. I'm using the retro color scheme inside the game to make the game look a little bit closer to the era that this happened. So this is 1980s team, both India and West Indies, and you can see bouncers after bouncers. India yet to get off the mark after 2.5 overs. Sunil Gavaskar batting with Chris Srikanth, first runs for India and myself. My aim here would be to survive. Look at that. How do you survive that? So because of the sliders that I'm using, the pace, visualization, speed, it is going to be a bit hard to pick the line of the delivery. So look at that, takes the edge and goes to the boundary. First boundary for me, and a streaky one. So because of the inability to judge the line, I'm going to try to play inside the line. That means I'm going to try to defend most deliveries, assuming that they're going to come inside. So I would like to protect my stumps and my pad. So while doing that, I might miss a lot of deliveries going away, because obviously I'm going to try to survive. Look at that. I'm going to try to survive by playing inside the line, trying to protect my stump. So let's see how this goes. Michael Holding now. Unbelievable pace and bounce on this wicket. And how do you survive that? You have no idea whether the ball is coming in or out, how much it's going to bounce. Now because of the slider, the ball is going to bounce. Oh, that one hit me crack on the head, and not wearing a helmet. Wow. So you have to appreciate these old timers. I mean, it is not as easy as it looks, playing this hard leather ball at this pace and bounce without much protection in those times. It is absolutely unbelievable. Hats off to all of these greats. So 20 for no loss, 9 overs done. I've so far played out 32 deliveries, and tries to cut that one just too quick. And this is a very good challenge. If you guys haven't used this challenge, or if you guys haven't tried out this slider, you can click on top right of the screen right now to try this out. It is a very challenging slider for test matches, especially while playing in Australia. For those who are seeing that the game is too easy to bat, I would challenge you guys to try this out and tell me how much you are able to score. So let's see. Not much movement. I haven't really added much swing here. It's mostly it's about pace and bounce with this slider. But look at that. The bowling skills are also high while creating these players, downloaded from the community. So these are highly skilled bowlers, highly ranked bowlers. And you can see that ball is just going past my head, trying to defend. It's no clue. So far batting on 5, including one streaky boundary. So it's hard work here. And that's another single. Let's see how long I can survive here in this first innings. Oh, takes the inside and it flies to the boundary. Another one. Streaky, but we'll get a boundary. Joel Gardner, tall, known as a big bird, and he is Sunil Gavaskar itself is a not so tall guy, so it is very difficult. But he has played so many unbelievable innings in the past, so I decided to select Gavaskar to play this innings. Excellent line and length here from Gardner, but so far it's been good. 15 overs, we haven't lost a wicket. That is a tremendous achievement here, and we have survived the first drinks break. Some bug with the cap and the hair there. Srikanth on 17, playing well the non-striker scent. So these are a couple of deliveries that I could have put away, but because of lack of ability to pick the line at this pace, I was forced to defend even the Fuller deliveries. I look at that. That was a Fuller length delivery. Should have played it on the front foot, went on the back foot. It's all a bit confusing at this pace. And this one was literally unplayable. That's better. 14 from 65. This is better, but not in the gap. Dot ball. So these kind of deliveries are literally unplayable. So I was just better off leaving it. It's a risk leaving it. The ball could come in and knock the stumps over, but with that height, most of the deliveries would go above the stump. So I'm just trusting the bounce and the height of the bowler to just leave most of the deliveries alone. 41 for 1, India. And Gavaskar batting on 16. And another straight delivery. Even though if you look at it, the pace is 142, 143, but with the sliders that I'm using, it looks really quicker than that. Takes the edge and goes to the boundary. That was a false shot. And luckily for me, slips are wide. Only one slip and he's a bit too wide. So another streaky boundary. I think we've got three boundaries so far, all of the inside and outside edges. Otherwise, it has been a really hard time out there. And that one once again hit me crack on the head. This is not easy. I was down the leg side, could have put it away, but a bit too late to judge. And this is offside. So we face so far 84 deliveries and things are looking okayish. Not trying to score any runs because that would get me out. A couple of times I tried to drive, I got the edge. So I think for now this is the only way to play. And look at that pace, just no time to react at all. So I think till we turn green in the confidence bar, we have to play like this. We have lost a wicket by the way of Srikanth. Mohinder Amarnath joining me and a single here. 21 from 89 deliveries. Michael holding. Yeah, that's a poor shot. Should have left that alone. Getting a bit. Another one. Thought that would come straight in, would play a straight drive, but lack of concentration. And even if it's a game, after a while, you will feel that itch to get a boundary, get some runs. So that's where patience comes into play. You'd say that it's just a video game, but you'd feel that itch to get some runs, and that's where you get out. So that is a true test here. True test of patience. And once again, trying to pull that off the back foot. A bit too late. Oh, this is tremendous bowling. Just hitting me all over the body, just like the West Indian bowlers were known for. Oh, gets another edge and another boundary. Unbelievable luck today. Oh, once again, I think that was on the right shoulder. Just every inch of the body being hammered by the bowlers here. If only this game had that injury animation. Oh, it's gone, he's gone. That was always on the card. And once again, not sure what I was trying to do, just trying to nudge towards the leg stump and leg side, and the ball just bouncing a bit. So that's a failure, and I could only survive 112 minutes and 101 balls.